Happy St. Patrick's Day, everyone. I've got my corned beef and cabbage and some different kinds of potatoes on the stove boiling with some carrots. The corned beef is on the bottom, and it's gonna come to a boil and then turn it down to a simmer and let her roll. So I hope everyone has a good St. Patty's Day, and I love you all. Bye.